on the upward trajectory. They've met twice before, one win apiece. Pitatan won their last meeting in Malaysia Open. First, let's meet Lu Guangzu, who's 26. He's also won gold medals in the Sudirma Cup in China, 21 and 23. No big singles medals for his country. Certainly enjoy themselves. Ooh, looking for kick. Actually, looking three times in his last six quarterfinals. Lu Guangzu as well. Torin and Christie. Both lower ranked opponents. Too much. Also had to retire at the All England against Kodai Naraoka. Masters, so been a fantastic year for him. Malaysia Open, and he won the India Open against Victor Axelsen. Excellent. Had to let the street card beat him in the second round of the Malaysia Masters last week, so not been so good for him recently. Okay, Porn probably lose earlier to Herbing Zhao. Hope left here, couldn't have it. Could have finished it off. Final stages of this second game, control level. should bet on it. Wait. Time's up, momentum. Great shot, fantastic shot. Yeah, this time makes. There's Luke Wang Tu now fighting to stay in this. He's struggling here. And trailing. Well, that's a bit more like it from Luke. I think he's gonna, but yeah, why not? Like you'd have to say. Winner of this event since. Well, we said something had to give. There you go, look at the determination.